truck will wake me the fuck up, though. I'm sure the shock will wake me the hell up.
Quite possibly.
I'm not really sure you want a shock to your system.
Get it?
Until we meet again.
So I've been told.
Alright, hang on, just wait. Wait up, I'm gonna release my dragon on in a sec. Just gonna get my camcorder ready. Here we go. Gonna put dubstep on footage of you guys dying again. Tons of hits on the echo net. It's okay, action!
The dragon from the beginning of the campaign approaches!
Myself with the controller because I looked directly into that light at like point range.
Your fault.
It's not my fault. It is the controller's fault for being so damn bright.
Wait, all of us have to stand on that spot. That seems suspicious. Come on!
You drop into the moldy dungeon. Embarrassed at how easily the sorcerer lured you into his trap.
Good luck escaping my dungeon, jackasses. It's been real.
So, how do we get back to town?
You can't. You trapped, son.
But I want to do side quests and stuff.
Oh, good point. Suddenly, this happened.
Oh,
should know a way out of here.
So let's go find her then.
Tina, back there, you can't just force us to fall into a trap. We need a chance to escape it or something.
Sorry, I didn't think you guys would make it so far in one session. I didn't plan this part in advance, but picking it up as I go.
Yeah, but the rules say...
Lily, downstairs, 6 people have beaten info out of the Hyperion spy. Are you talking about rules? Seriously?
How wild!
Son of a bitch, 162 grand.
Back.
ditching me.
I totally do not care about you. I just told the lie.
Sure.
Which is kind of.
How's a young Joker?
I feel the hurt. Time for a rampage.
Oh.